Funniest game on Roblox. In this game, you have to find all the endings possible, but there's a hook. You have to use your imagination to discover them. It seems that there's only, like, you know, like, three endings, you know? Like, the hero and villain endings are in development. Or, I mean, there's probably more endings that's not really telling me, you know? I don't know. But yeah, this is supposed to be considered the most funniest game on Roblox, you know? Is it gonna be the funniest game on Roblox? I don't know. It's probably gonna have to, you know, just, like, you know, include some memes that can really break my humor. I honestly don't know, but it seems that I'm already getting a hint for what one of the endings could be from just this, like, thumbnail specifically, you know? So, gotta remember that. Let's begin. Anyways, here we are, the funniest game on Roblox. Once again, is it gonna be the funniest game on Roblox? Let's find out, I guess, you know? Is there really just only, like, three endings, you know? I think this music might be copyrighted. I don't know. Just in case, I'm just gonna lower the hella down, you know? So, but yeah. No, like, no joke. Is there, like, really only... Okay, no. What did I tell you? There are a lot... Jeez, oh my god. Damn, this game lied to me. Wow. Okay. There are actually a lot of endings. Oh my god. What do you know? See? The more you know. Alright. This might be pretty easy when it comes to, you know, just quickly find the endings, you know? So. I mean, I don't know how. I don't really find drowning funny, you know? But okay. I'm already seeing, like, a lot of ways you can get endings. Wow, we win. Anyways, guys, that was the most funniest game on Roblox. It was pretty fun. Anyways, oh. You changed colors. Weren't you, like, red last time? Okay. Oh, wait, can I just push you? Oh, of course, it's just... Ah. Of course, you know. So, I mean, how could I forget, you know? I did play the most secret game on Roblox, you know, where you have to push the, like, the noob into the water to, you know, like, change color. Yeah. Completely forgot about that. Yeah, now it is blue. Apples. Isn't there, like, an... Yeah, there's an apple ending. Oh, find one that's floating. Can't really tell which one's floating. I mean, this is conveniently the only tree that has these apples. Wait, that's floating. Wait, a lot of them are floating. God damn it, game. Alright, whatever. What the hell? Lost and found. Okay. Alright, anyways, let's see what's over here then. Okay. Gonna need to find four buttons. But you know, that's probably gonna take a while, so in the meantime, I'm just gonna get another ending. We need to keep an eye out for, like, a floating apple. What? Hmm? Oh, let me go back there. No, hold on. This is supposed to be some kind of, like, maze, I guess? Guess so. Alright, that's just completely dead end. Not the dead body. I think there's someone laying there. Oh no, it's Freddy. Oh no. Stay back. Stay back. Shoot. Oh. You will look horrible, man. That was pretty spooky. Gosh diggity darn. Gorge. Alright, let's go to the human. Oh, there's another there's a shop. Can I go to the shop? No, of course I can't. Oh, wait. Hello? Oh, of course, I can't even talk to you because I'm on the Xbox. What? What do you mean? Huh? Well, what did it say? I don't know what it said because I'm on the Xbox once again, so... Oh, great, I have to do something and I don't even know what the fuck to do about. Hello, who are you? I got an ape. Yay? I don't understand because for some reason, like, those damn chat bubbles don't even work on Roblox. Like, you know, the console on Roblox no more. Why? I don't know. They worked before and it doesn't work now. Hold on. What if we say we got an F? And I got detention for beating. Okay, well, I mean, at least these endings are pretty quick to get, honestly, but... Okay, I'm tired, so I just want to make this as quick as possible now. Alright, let's go back. And let's talk to the other human, you know, that we can actually talk to. Or is there something behind here? Of course not. How did it... Okay, well, that was kind of useless. I don't even understand what the hell he just said. Like, not one word. Let's just try this. So, it looks like we're gonna have to, like, find some nuclear items, I guess? I don't understand, you know. Oh. Okay, they're here, I guess. Okay. Guess we're just gonna go locate them and just click on them. I don't understand this, but, guess it's for an ending. And they're different colors, so yay. I guess I just go back to him now? That's my best guess, honestly. Yeah, let's just go back, I guess, you know? So that we can let him know that we just got everything we need or something. I don't know. Let's just go back. I mean, I just got them. You know, screw this. This is boring. We just got all of them. What, do we need to go somewhere else now? Or, like, honestly, I don't really care. Let's just go back, I guess, you know? And let's just go see what's over there, you know? What? Oh, it's a chicken. Chicky chicken. Oh. Eggy. Okay, that was unexpected. Okay, let's just go back there, you know, because maybe there can actually be something else, you know. Anything else over here, maybe? Oh, there's one of the buttons. Hmm, I wonder what's up there. Let's just go back over here, you know, so that we can actually click that button. Whee! Let's click. Oh. Oh! What awaits us? Let's go. I'm seeing some other things. I guess those are just future endings that I'm gonna find out, you know, so it doesn't really matter for now. Let's just see what's all the way up here. Oh, Angel. Hello. Okay, we're good. This is, Oh, okay. Damn. I was doing so good. I would wish. Alright, looks like we're gonna have to do some missions for this angel so that we could get the badge. Alright. Yay! Oh, and of course, Obby. Master of Obby, Obby Legend, Baron of Prime Peak, Goofies of Hell. Easy peas only squeeze some limes, because it'll be easy, but we squeeze some limes over your screwed, so. Pretty simple. But, oh, now we just need to find trophies, I guess. I guess so, from what it looks like. There's one right there. mean, do the other worlds really matter? Oh, well, it's not an apple. Oh, and we just exploded. Goddamn. Hey, high five. I don't think you like... Oh, damn, we got a big one. Got a big one over here. All right. Oh, it's a diamond. Give me diamond. Yay. Now what? What do I do now? I got a diamond. I'm getting confused with that. I don't know if there was a pink world, but Dougie. Oh. Well, you know. Shiny. Alright, okay, well, that tree wasn't there before. Yay! Huh. Huh.
my goodness.
Ah. Wee. Retro free. Alright, anyways, that was considered the funniest game on Roblox. Was it actually funny? No. It wasn't funny, and it didn't make me laugh, so but yeah, that's how you get most of the endings. I don't know how you get the radioactive ending, but you do get the donated ending from just donating. But I don't have any Bulbuck right now, so and the hero and villain endings are just to come soon and stuff, you know, so yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any other Roblox, like, you know, ending-based games that you want me to play, you know, or just any other video ideas in general that you want me to make videos of, you know, just make sure they're not appropriate for obvious reasons, then it's just among the group on my Roblox group, the PuggyPugsonYT group, you know, so, yeah, also make sure to follow all my socials for any announcements, leaks, or just posts in general, like my TikTok, my Twitter. I'm probably gonna be, you know, leaving there soon, so make sure to check out my Blue Sky just in case, in the description below, even my Instagram. All the links will be in the description below, including the game link for the funniest game on Roblox, if you can, you know, let out a little chuckle while playing this, who knows, but anyways, thank you guys for watching. Also, make sure to check out Puggy's Piggy Shorts, you know, like, you know, whether that be the official seasons, the extras, or even the holiday specials, you know. Check it out, it's definitely gonna be worth your time. So, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Puggy was worth your time for now, and I'll see you guys next video. As always, peace out.